but Marcelo Garcia is the king. And you know what? And the craziest thing is he's the nicest guy, not just the nicest Brazilian or the nicest guy in Jiu-Jitsu. That guy's the nicest guy on the planet, man. Maybe top three all time. You know, and he grapples like a god. I was just so humble, doesn't talk shit to anybody. Big smile, you know. And it's crazy. We'll be right back.